Yeah, Seldor subsplit's my favorite subsplit for sure. It's a very important one too. No, like it's actually educational to me to see myself lose 0.2 seconds because I didn't like a two-hand properly, or I picked up the key a little slow. Or not slow, but early. Well, it was invisible for a little bit. I just made it appear, so. I don't know how long it was invisible, actually. Oh, I got a gold on the boss door split. Like, the idea for the subsplits is just to give me a better idea, a more, like, granular idea of where I'm losing time. You're gonna make subsplits for every single room in Hollow Knight? Nodders. Do it. I still haven't tried using the existing auto splitter by the one guy, then by the other guy who came and made it better. I have no idea how it is, except I hear people keep saying that item pickup splits don't work very well. Does the existing auto splitter for Hollow Knight let you split on every single room? Oh, nice jump. I'm so glad I didn't actually need to roll. Believe you can add any transition, haven't tried it. That's cool. Like, they're not all listed, but you can manually add them as auto splits. Interesting. So I guess there's just a way to specify any transition in the game. That's cool. Oh, wrong soul. I mean, I suppose there's no such thing as a wrong soul. Actually, there is, I'm sure of it. How can you lose just 1,000 souls? Is that possible? No, it's not, but, you know, I wish it was. I'm just finding new ways to throw away runs. May as well heal. I'm already dead. That's part of the learning process, is failing a lot. So that's what I'm doing. As you can see, I am learning. Bye-bye. I am Merson Costa. How you doing? Welcome to the chat.
Yeah. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure this run's about to die to me not having the right amount of souls. Because I have an extra 1,000 over what I need. But I don't want to start over. So that would be boring and embarrassing. Speedrunner cool? No, they're not. Trust me, I've met them. They all live in their mother's basements. There we go, that solves it. Oh, crap. Anyway, as you can see, I'm not being very speedy right now. I am de-rusting. Nice. Very cool. Both the root and myself, because I haven't played this game much in like 3 months. I'm gonna miss. I was aiming too high, I think. You see my feet? It's too late, I'm not showing you again. Streamer sentences out of context. But they were like pointing up unnaturally. Nice. 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 What is 10 seconds anyway? Can't wait till I get to Anor Londo Pseudo so you can see my Anor Londo splits. They're very nice. Huh. Nice. I didn't even need to do a running attack. He was not in the way of the door at all. Yo, that's a Glod Gaiman. Correct, Nightbot. Nightbot is correct. That is indeed a Glod pseudo as well. You're also correct. Get ready, you're about to see the Anor Londo splits. They're great. Son of a bitch. Okay, well, only one apparently. Sorry about that. I was feeling too cowardly to do the jump, so I just dropped. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Why would I do that? I stopped running. I panicked. Health. Okay, so what I'm not sure about is whether I was killed by the lightning blast or the lingering hitbox. Because that's about where the lingering hitbox was from the shovel attack in the first phase. Very broken fight. Are you serious? Are you serious? I'm not gonna make it to the elevator. No, come on. Okay. Yeah. Made it. Are you serious? Second try is a glod. I drop it? Did I successfully drop it? My game crashed. And I'm not even sure if it was the game or if it was... I'm a boomer. I actually am a boomer pseudo. I'm gonna be using unequip air rolls instead of the new plunge strat. I missed! If I keep doing this, will I eventually not miss? Or will I just keep missing? I don't have hope. I think I'm gonna keep missing. Yeah. There we go. Oh, right. And you know what? I keep forgetting to do this. I forgot to do this last time I was running this for 5 minutes a few months ago. I need to go down and get my souls, and then I need to level up. There are no souls. All right, I'll just have to dupe them. I'm not sure how many I need. I think it's 60-something thousand. As you can see, this is very fast. There we go. Now things will work, because I leveled up. And I have the right endurance, which means the right weight load stuff. This is not where I'm supposed to be. Okay. And it'll work this time. There you go. Scary skip. Nice. This is probably going to be a... Goodness. This skip is probably going to be a kind of serious roadblock for a while. Gonna have to, like, practice it every day and shit. The seam walk. That's the easy version. Speaking of easy versions, I'm gonna equip the halberd now. Nice. Yeah, QQ. I still haven't learned the plunge. I keep trying it, but I'm just not consistent at all with it. Fucking hell. I'm really bad at this. Yeah, I know. I was telling Pseudo a moment ago that I'm being a boomer. He had called me a boomer earlier, and I'd denied it completely. And then I admitted, yeah, actually, you're about to see evidence that I am a boomer. Son of a bitch. Get on the fucking... There we go. Am I too far to the left? Am I about to die? We shall see. Yeah. That's cool. I need practice. Just gonna do it again. Ta-ta-ta-ta. Oh my god. We are doing a seam jog today. Oh my god. Prepare for more of this. Oop. I should equip my shield. No RTSR. Cool. Nice. And I got distracted. Failed to manage stamina again. I just realized my item slots are all messed up. Oh my goodness. Oh, it didn't split. Didn't split for Centipede Demon. Did I just get shifted by the arms? Well, heck. I don't remember why I am short on souls. Soon. Soon. There we go. We're past. Okay. Incidentally, rusty runs is what you get if you have a diet with too much iron in it. Cool. Oops. Sick. Oh my god. Okay. That feel when no reset. Lol. Did I seriously just get Ivan? If you believe in yourself, anything is possible. Oh, so sad. Cool. What is wrong with me? Well, I'd say everything hard's out of the way. But then it'll be embarrassing when I die here at the end of this hallway. Maybe I'll die right here. Right here. What? I've never done that before. I hit the wrong button to two-hand the bow. I didn't know that could happen. I'm veering off course because I'm looking to see how long I've been streaming, and apparently I've dropped frames. Oh no. 92 frames, which is 0.1% of all the frames. Why? Why? What did I do? Why? Okay, third try is the charm. So loud. What a raucous bunch of pigs. Oh no, okay. Okay, dude. Okay, dude. I'll dupe the souls later then. Ah, don't toggle, you fool. Excuse me. Oh my goodness. Thank you for the follow, Benderkin. Sorry, I'm just a little occupied, I was gonna say. Preoccupied. There we go. This is a no reset run. Because I basically just started running this category. My goal is to make as many mistakes as possible, only once, ideally. Cool. Okay. Thank you. Goodness. Goodness. Nice. I was slow. Cool. Please come over here, Nito. Nice! That's funny. It backstabbed a skeleton. All right. Okay, well that was unfortunate. Lord, have mercy. Ta-da.